Sega.
Hi guys, it's drakenlorde for videos of aliens versus predator. And a lot of games about aliens versus predator have been created by other companies, but this is the last one released in 2010, and I'm just going play it. So let's do the Marines missions. New game. I'll play it in hard. Hard sounds good to me. Okay.
Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface?
Next. Surface is combat drop until further notice.
Understood, Marlowe. We're... What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Molly, you reading this?
Marlowe's gone. Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight.
That means you too, rookie.
What's the matter, rookie? Didn't they cover this in simulation?
Tequila, get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie. Rookie, you still with us?
Come on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. To secure the area. Let's take a look inside.
What is happening?
Got something! Movement right on top of us!
Contact!
mouse to look around. Yeah. Okay. Well, you are injured. Press H to use a stim. Okay. The squad bucked out in a hurry. Use WSDA to move. Okay. Indoor spaces, press T to turn on your flashlight. Okay. Press F to toss a flare. Okay. Find a way out of the garage. The arrow on the edge of the motion tracker directs you to your object. Okay, like the map. And the left corner. Okay. One to fire your weapon. Okay. Activate the alternative fire mode with mouse 2. Oh. Interesting. Here. That's a gas tank. Really helped.